Graham, old buddy, old pal. How's it going?
Good, yeah.
Everybody was singing your praises there, weren't they?
Yeah, I don't really know why either.
A front man like they've never seen before.
Yeah.
Wow.
I thought Sandra, like, vocally was just way better.
She was fantastic.
But
you had the package?
I just went out there because today when I woke up, I knew my vocals weren't at their best. And I said, I was just going out there to perform it as well as sing it, like, but at the same time, I don't want to be known for just a guy who can perform a song. I want to be known for who can sing it as well.
Yeah.
So hopefully the next song I get, I can do it justice.
But this is it. You've been given that opportunity.
Yeah,
because
exactly.
You're through to the live finals.
Brilliant.
And what did Keane say? He's put through the person who he thinks can change and can give most to the competition, and that's you.
Hopefully, yeah.
Come on, my friend.
Yeah,
well done.
Yeah.
Doing it for the coolies. Poor Alessandro had to head home.
I'm actually really gutted for her, like, just working with her the last week was just amazing. Like, she is so talented.
Yeah, she is.
And she really has buckets of talent, and just, she shouldn't let this knock her confidence, because she's absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
And she's deadly crack as well.
Yeah,
she's the nicest girl ever, like, she's just great fun to be around, like.
She's a buzzer, and she's young, so there'll be other opportunities for her too.
I really want to go and give her a hug now, because she's really upset, so.
Well, go on ahead. Congratulations.